strategic execution, stakeholder communication. When you're talking to a business owner that's a decision maker, you need to know exactly what that person likes and how to communicate with them to make them feel special. So if you're talking to a stakeholder, understand what they need to hear to want to continue to move forward with you. The second one is cross-functional collaboration. It's important because sometimes, and most of the time, the stakeholder is busy. So you may not get them in the beginning. When you're talking to a cross-functional person who will help you go up the chain, you gotta get them interested in wanting to like you, refer you to that stakeholder. The third one is team development. Having dialogue, having conversation on what's working, what's not working. What do you all see as a good thing to attack? What's a strength? What's a weakness?